gals, welcome back to the channel. If you're a new subscriber, thanks for stopping by and checking things out. I am That She Devil Gaming, and this is my Subsistence Let's Play. I hope you enjoy the content, and if you do, I hope you will consider subscribing. That would be awesome. I would love to have you as a member of our community. So yeah, so with that said, guys, let's get started. So yes, I just ate some food, so everything's good. I'm a little concerned that the hunters might come for me today. Well, at least one of them, because we got a little close to him. I mean, I could be wrong. Maybe he won't. But before we do that, we're going to make ourselves a solar panel. We're going to have our first solar panel. Yay! There we go. Crafty, craft, craft. Yes. Alright, give us power, please. We'll take all the power you will give us. We'll make us super duper happy to have all the power. All the power. Give us the power. Power. But yeah, I had to take our chicken out and cook it up because my food was kind of low, actually. So, did that. Oh, and I made our last roof piece. Let's go put that up really quick, like. Now, I kind of have an idea where I want to put the solar panels now, but we want to turn this off, too. We don't want to waste. No wasting electricity. But yeah, I was thinking maybe put the solar panels, like, on top of here. Let's see if we can aim. Like, on top of these right here. But I don't know. We'll see. Alright, so this one we did wrong, right? This was not a roof piece. So, this one we need to dismantle. We need to dismantle it. So, I actually made the roof piece to go up there. Yeah. Because it should look like that side. Yeah, what is that? Six? Is it number six? I think you're turning it the wrong way. Are you not turned the wrong way? I think you are turned the wrong way. Yeah, okay, so we need to rotate you, which is four. I can't really see how it's rotating here. Aha! I think that's it. There we go. Yes, yes, yes. It is good now. Very, very good. And we will fill this in like we did on the other side. I think we can look at it from this way. We'll fill this in over here like we did on this one. Oh, we still have to fill this in. We haven't put one there. So yeah, we still need to collect some wood. These I'm going to leave high. I like the stairwells with the high ceilings. I think it looks kind of cool like that. So we're going to leave those high for sure. I don't think we're going to worry about this flower bed for now. I think it will be fine. I had plans. What was my plans? Oh yeah, we're going to make a solar panel. Let's make a solar panel. Oh look, and there's a crate right outside our door. I guess we'll put this solar panel. I don't know. Can you put them up once you set them down? I think I'm going to stick one right here. And because I don't know, it would require me to put ladders up to put them there, so I think I'm going to put a solar panel or two over here, and then we will put some over here too. And I realize they're going to be shaded part of the day, guys, but that's why I plan this build this way, is so that when the sun's on that side, it will, you know, basically power that solar panel. When it's on this side, on the west side, it'll power this one. So, you know, I kind of planned it that way. That's why I did this patio the way I did. So, yeah, we shall see how that works out for us. What are you doing, bear? What are you doing? Yeah, growl at me when I'm in my house. Not even bothering you. You're bothering me. We're probably going to come out there and kill you just because you're a punk. That's right. You're a little punk bear. You think you're in charge, and you're not. He's like, I'll show you who's in charge. You come outside, girl. Well, guy. You know what I mean? Hello, bear. Hello. Where'd you go? Oh, you went over there. Good. Alright, so let's put this solar panel on this side. Let's see, solar panel, where do we want to put you? Probably going to end up putting two up here. Should be able to put two. So we'll put that solar panel there. And then we'll stick another one next to it whenever we have some more. But we won't do that like before we build one on the other west side. You know, we put one on the east side and we'll put one on the west side. And then we'll build more. I wonder how much power. We probably don't have enough stuff. I was gonna say, if I could make another one right now, I would. But I don't really think I have. I don't think we have the power for that. What else is needed for that? Maybe we do, because it was only like 500 power, wasn't it? Oh, but we don't have the mass. We could turn our little mass thing on. Heck yeah, let's make another solar panel, guys. Why not? Oh yeah, we need to turn this on for a second, just to get it to 150. Take that back out again, and we'll go ahead and pick these up again, because yeah, we might as well make two. I mean, if we have the resources to make two, why not make two, right? I mean, we have it. We're just waiting on the freaking... Come on, you're not generating mass fast enough. You're fired. Just kidding. I know, we just turned it on. I guess we could go loot this freaking stuff that's out here real quick. As long as the bear, bear ain't gonna harass us. Look at our level 100 rabbit. Isn't he awesome? Well, not level 100, you know what I mean. He has 100 health. Now hopefully this hunter does not decide to attack me. Does that mean it's ready? Is somebody coming for me? What was that sound? What is that sound, guys? I don't think I've ever heard that sound. What would that be? Are we at 150 yet? With our mass? We are not. I don't know what that sound was. I thought that meant the hunter was coming. I was scared. Super duper scared. Like, please don't come for me. Let's see if there's anything out here we can loot too. Any loot near our home? I were waiting for our mass to get the 150. Hello? Hi, bear! Go eat the hunters, please. Alright, let's go look around. I don't know what that sound was. Maybe there was an update. I haven't been watching many people's videos lately because I've been busy studying to make my own channel better. So I haven't been watching a lot of the videos. Alright, bro. Really? Alright. No, wrong thing. Alright, I guess if you want a tango. I guess we will tango. That was a super fast tango, bro. Hopefully your bear friend doesn't come up behind me. That would suck butt. One swipe and I would be dead. Deader than the doornail, yo. Alright, let's go look around. Well, we know this area is clear now, sorta. There could be a hunter build down here, though. Let's be very, very quiet. Alright, so we don't want to, like, run our power completely down, so... Alright, let's go see where we are with our mass. Our generating of mass. Hello, chicken! Run, chicken! Run! Run, run, run! I wasn't after you, bro. I was just coming to check to see where we're at with this, so we can go ahead and build ourselves another... Oh, we're not quite there yet. Getting there, guys. Getting there. Very much so. I hope I closed the other door. I don't remember if I did. Probably didn't. Would that suck if they built, like, right here? That would be super not cool. But it would be fine because we have an exit over on that side. So it wouldn't be a horrible place for them to build. Look, our animals! What are you doing? I threw it in front of you there. Fooey patooey. Stupid chicken. I'm just kidding, you're not stupid. I just missed. It's not nice to call you stupid because I missed. Alright, we'll go for this. I just want to see if there are any hunters building back down here at all. Doesn't look like it. It does not look that way. Well, the animals are out in abundance today. I see plenty of animals. So many animals. Let's grab this plant. On our way. Let's check how our mass is coming along. Yeah, I didn't think about that. I'm like, yeah, I should have just built up the mass and made two solar panels. So that is what we're going to do. It should be ready now. We only needed 8 more mass. Well, let me make sure it's there first. Okay, good. Alright, let's go turn this off. You've done your job. Stop wasting our power. We'll turn you off too. And how about you? Alright, let's make our second solar panel, guys. Awesome! There we go. Totally cool. Totally cool. I'm super psyched. Get our solar panels up. So now we're going to have one on each side. So that should give us some good power. A little bit extra power. We'll take it. We'll take every little bit that'll give us. Showa. We're gonna go ahead and cook that up and eat that before we go out. Go ahead and put our fat in there. Put this back. How are you doing, Rabbit? I didn't check on you today before we took off. Oh, you're fine. You're doing great. Alright, let's axe our tree here. Put some wood on our fire. Put the wood on the fire. Can't let our fire burn out. Well, we could technically. It's not that big a deal. We have matches. Did that bear eat my rabbit? I didn't see my rabbit out there. I think he might have ate my rabbit. Kidding, guys. I'm sure he didn't. I'm sure he did not. No, not the refinery. Get out of there. There we go. Might as well feed you some other food, too, while we're here, bro. Eat. Very good. Very good. Let's wait for our protein. There it is. Oh, goody. Might as well stick that in there now. Alright, cool. So we are good to go. Oh, no, we're not good to go. We're gonna go put our other solar panel up. Yeah, so we can have some more power. Oh, there's my rabbit. Hello, rabbit. You rascally rabbit. I thought you might have, something might have happened to you. I thought a bear might have eaten you or something. Good thing it did not eat you. Alright, so hopefully we could sit a second one next to that. I think we will be able to. But yes, let's go out and see what we can collect. We are accomplishing awesome things today. We need to collect some wood to do some repairs for sure. Maybe we'll do some wood collecting. That would probably be very, very good idea. Very, very good. So we will collect the wood while we're out today. So that I can repair. Gotta be a little quiet. Because I don't know where the third hunter's gonna build yet. Yeah, run away, chicken. Nobody likes you anyway. I think we're gonna go in the same... Oh. Alright, I found our third hunter. Awesome. Cool. Third hunter, guys. Right there. Yay! They are so spread out. It is so awesome. I feel like I want to shoot him. I really feel like I want to shoot him. Yo, Hunter, I want to shoot you. I was just going to go down there and cut those trees right there. Ha ha! I guess we're not going there. So, yes, guys, we have three new hunter bases now. Yay! And they're not right next to each other. It's totally, absolutely cool. Of course, I feel like I want to go shoot this guy. Should we go shoot this guy, guys? Let's go shoot him. I don't think he has any friends here yet. And there are no animals around. Wouldn't it be fun just to shoot him, just to shoot him? Oh, I missed. Oh, he has SBT though. Reload. Oh, you missed. Oh, I'm bleeding. 7. Ha ha, bro! Yeah, take that. I didn't let you get built up yet. Because I'm evil. 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 Maybe this will be the one hunter that I stalk constantly so he cannot get built up. Wouldn't that be cruel? That would be super cruel. Why do I only have one bandage or two bandages on me? That's kind of crazy. Yo, bro, you're building your house like into this freaking bush here. I guess you like your house built into the bush like that. You have anything in here? Got ash for me. Hey. Cool. Oh, well, sorry you lost all your stuff you had. I might harass you for days, bro. I might bring my SBT when I do that, though. That's how he got a pretty decent shot on me there. Because he had that SVT as opposed to my silly little pistol. Wow, there's loot aplenty out here. We should go looting, guys. Yay, we killed a hunter! Woohoo! We got our revenge for their cheating ways. We did. Bunch of cheaters. Cheetahs. I haven't failed every time I've attacked them. I had an attack that I succeeded at killing all of them before. But yes, we have three hunter bases now. Yay! I feel like I want to go get that loot, but I feel like I want to check on how the hunters are coming along, too. Oh, we'll take that loot. Did that just despawn? It did. Alright, we'll take this. Maybe. Maybe. Well, I didn't panic that time. I managed to reload my weapon. Speaking of reloading, let's reload it again. Alright, let's go back here and see how this guy's doing. See if his buddy has spawned with him yet. Probably. There might be two in this camp now because they've been here, what, this would be their second day here or third day here? Hello, chicken. Hello, Wolf. Alright, so I know. Okay, there it is, right there. I just don't know how many are in there. I just wanted to show anyone who's, you know, hasn't watched recently where the hunters are. Okay, so we have this guy. I don't know where he's at, though. Ooh, he's getting built up pretty quick, though. Oh, hello, Wolf. I want to go up and get this crate up here. If I can get past the wolf to get it. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. He's like, wait a minute. He disappeared on me. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can get a view of this guy. Is he still alone? If he's still alone, I might be willing to attack him too. Of course, I only have one medic pack left. Well, I'm pretty close to his base. Oh, my dog's barking to come in. Oh, there's a wolf there. Oh, there he is. Oh, you're lucky you have a wolf right there. Because I want to attack you before you get built up. Hello. Yeah, come on over here, bro. Come on. No, no, no. Reload. Oh, stop. Yes. Bandage. 7. Heals. 8. Don't attack any more hunters today. Take all. Ha ha ha! 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 I will have my revenge! Damn, Skippy. Good, check out your fire. Did you put anything in here yet? Of course not. You're a punk. Oh, reload. Oh, F. Take your ashes. Extinguish your fire. Take your crate, too. That's right. I'm going to take all your goodies. Damn, Skippy. That's right. No building here. No. I'm going to attack you guys every time I come on. That way you guys can't build up. I'm going to be evil. I'll take the little bit of shit you have on you every day. If I had time, I might actually go attack the other base too, but I don't have time for that shit. I'll have time. Is there a wolf over here? I was gonna say, I thought I saw a wolf over here, but there's a crate over here too. Hello? Yeah, I want that crate, so you're dying, so I can have that. Yeah! Revenge! Sweet revenge. Sweet revenge on the cheating hunters. Teach them to be cheaters. I gotta quit panicking, though. I'm wasting ammo. I can definitely aim better than that. But I just freaking shooting, hoping to hit something. Hoping to kill somebody. Alright, so I'm going to try and take you guys over for anyone who might be behind. Show you where the other hunter base is. Other than there's a measly bear over there. I think we can get around him this way. So we're going to go this way. Get around the bear. go over by the fence line. I thought I heard hammering, but their base is a lot further away than that. I guess it could be rogues, though. I wasn't really thinking straight. But yes, let me show you guys the other hunter. The other one. We won't attack him, though, because I don't have any more, you know what? I don't have any more medic kits with me. Don't have any more medi kits with me. Alright. Alright. This could be very dangerous, guys. There's the other hunter. There he is, guys! He's a little harder to freaking get a good look at because he's so freaking... He's on top of the hill. We're not gonna attack him, though, because he might kill me. I would like to attack him, though, to be quite honest with you. Bleeding. 7. No, you and your cheating shotgun. 7. 7. I feel like I want to kill him now. Oh, you already went back to hammering? Oh, he was right there. Oh, I feel like I want to kill him. Me, son of a biscuit eater. Oh my god, I hope I can get to my ship before it gets too dark. Damn it. I knew I shouldn't have got greedy. Alright. Where are we at? Where are we at? Where are we at? Ooh, we're like way far away. Alright, I won't be stopping for anything. Because, yeah, we're super far away from our ship. Just gonna run back over there. Get our shit. Yeah, we're clear on the other side of the freaking map. It's alright. We're running back. We're gonna avoid all stuff. I should be fine to get my stuff anyway. It'll be alright. It'll be alright as long as I don't get lost in the dark. Of course, my base will spawn in a moment, so. Dang it! That's alright. We're not gonna lose our stuff. We're good. Since I know where I'm at, and I'm not stopping for any of this other shit. I'm just going directly home. Might as well get this out and ready. Hopefully. Not run into too many animals. Or any rogues. I forgot about rogues, too. I forgot about the rogues! It could be around and about the world. Oh, I'm gonna run out of energy. I don't want to run in the dock. I'm gonna walk a little bit. Well, that sucks. Alright, we're close to our base now. Yeah, there's our base right there. Alright. So we're gonna go grab our shit. And go with our legs between our tail between our legs. Hopefully he's not out here in our tree farm. If he's not, we should be fine, so. Because our crate is going to be right over here. But if he is over here, it's going to suck. Is that it? Nope, that's not it. Oh, come on, where is it? I wasn't that close to his base, so. Oh no, are we gonna lose our shit? Because it's fucking dark. Oh my gosh, it was around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Woo! I was worried there for a second, guys. Take all. Alright. Now, if I see this other crate again before we get back, I'll grab it too. Yay! We got it! Yay! Alright, now we just gotta get back home, which is like right here. So as long as I don't run into any granimals, we should be good. Should be super good. See, that's an animal, but that's a little animal. Yay! We made it! And we still got our revenge. At least on two bases, anyway. We got our revenge! Alright. Alright, let's eat some freaking food. Now that we have butt tons of it, because each one of them had some food for us. Because they're so awesome! I was so worried we were going to lose our shit. I'm like, no, we can't lose all our stuff. It would have been super sad. It would have been super duper sad. But we are awesome and we did not lose all our stuff. There we go. But now you guys who maybe haven't been on the channel for a little while know exactly where our hunters are. Yay. We found them, all three bases. There's no disadvantage this time. They are spread out very well and it's super awesome. And we used a lot of ammo, but that's all right. We will forgive ourselves for doing such things because it was fun to take out them crazy hunters. Super crazy fools. Got them all. Well, we didn't get the last guy, but whatever. Whatever. I don't care. Got two of them. Makes me happy. It makes me happy. Why can't I eat this? Hello. We're gonna eat all our food, guys. Oh, well, we're not eating that piece because he's a fool already. He's a fool. He's a fool already. We will drink this berry water. Yeah, we'll probably eat tomatoes or something instead. We'll eat the tomato. That should fill us up good. Maybe see if our rabbit wants those. Put this in there, that in there, that in there. I guess we could just tear this into rags. I want to keep one of each. That way, well, I mean, I come with pants anyway. I guess I can tear these up, but I'm going to keep the freaking shirt. Because if I ever don't get back to my stuff, I want to have that. Alright, let's put these back on our bar. We'll split those. And we'll put those on there. Put that in there. What else goes in there? That goes in there. Let's move this down here and put that over there. Alright, whatever. This is just inventory management, so I'm going to leave y'all there. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you are a new viewer and you enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing. And if you guys liked the video, please consider liking and sharing it. It helps the channel grow. And yeah, so until next time, guys, I hope I will see you in episode 61. So, this was 61, right? So we did 59, 60, 61. Yes. So hopefully you guys will return for episode 62. So until next time, guys, I will catch you later. Bye.